You take the moon and you take the sun.
You take everything that seems like fun. You start up and then you're done.
Rattle, 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 rattle.
Good afternoon, DC. I'm Brooklyn.
And I'm Michael.
I'm Tanner Farmer.
And today is Thursday, September 13th, and here's the news.
Congratulations to 25 of our own talented DCHS students who have entered 46 different art pieces in the high school division of the Three Hearts of the Arts Art Festival. The artworks are currently on display at Town Square Mall across from the Christopher Banks store. The actual festival will be Saturday, September 15th from 12 to 5 p.m. High school awards will be announced at 4 p.m. There will be exhibits by regional artists, art demonstrations, and live music by the blues band Beyond Blue. It should be a very fun and entertaining day. We hope to see you there.
Sadie Hawkins will be held on Friday, September 21st after the D.C. versus McCracken football game. Sadie Hawkins tickets are now on sale in the lobby during lunch and some days after school. Tickets are $5 each until Friday, September 14th, and then they go to $10 each the week of the dance. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Selby in room 124.
The PSAT/NMSQT test for DCHS will be given on Wednesday, October 24th at the Army National Guard. This is a test where juniors can qualify for National Merit Scholarships. Many students benefit from also taking it earlier, typically in their sophomore year. Please sign up in the guidance office with Ms. Shaw if you are interested. The cost for the test is $16 per student. Registration ends Tuesday, October 16th. Please note there is a limited number of seats.
Attention FFA members, $20 dues must be turned in ASAP. If you want a shirt, pay just $10 more. $200 for national convention deposits starting tomorrow. If you want to order a jacket, order by Friday, $55 per jacket. FFA mom sales are going through the 20th. See Smitty for more information. First club day is on September 24th in the auditorium.
Attention freshmen, Frosh Fest will be held on Thursday, September 20th from 3:30 to 4:30 in the cafe. Food, games, and prizes for freshmen. Wear your class of 2022 t-shirts. Freshmen get free entrance into the freshman football game against Apollo following the activities. See Ms. Smith for more information.
Attention all Key Club members. The first Key Club meeting will be held this Friday, September 14th at 7:30 a.m. in room 120. If you're unable to attend, please see Ms. McCurdy in room 120 by the end of the week to get any missed information.
Here's what's going on today at DC. Girls golf at Muhlenberg County at 4 p.m. at Central City.
Volleyball at Meade County. Freshman at 5:30, JV at 6:30, and varsity at 7:30.
Boys soccer versus Owensboro. JV starting at 6 p.m. and varsity at 7:30 p.m.
Girls soccer at Evansville North. JV at 6 and varsity at 7:30.
Freshman football at Central Hardin at 6 p.m.
Thank you.
minus five plus five, not a rocket science. This day and time, that's hard to find, it's true. The road we're on ain't a traffic jam. It's a sunny drive on a piece of land. It's paradise as long as I'm with you. It's like one, two, three, just as easy as can be. Just the way you look at me, you make me smile. Ain't no need to complicate it. We both know that's overrated. We've been there, it's safe to say it ain't our style. It's just that simple, S-I-M-P-L-E, simple as can be. It's just that simple, S-I-M-P-L-E, simple as can be. We used to live on Instagram, worried about ending up. Then I met you and you met me, and all the rest is history. An epiphany that all we need is us.
Stay classy, DC.